Hey guys, my name is Spencer Kaufman. Today I'm going to show you how you can download the subtitles or closed captions from any video on YouTube. As long as YouTube has indexed it and has automatic captions, you can get a subtitle file from that very quickly. You may recall I did a video on this a long time ago and it had some more steps. You needed to go through some different processes. It may have required copying and pasting, then put in Excel, Adobe Dreamweaver, or some other editing program, and through all that you could get subtitles. However, now there is a much quicker and easier way to do that. So today I'm on Google Chrome and we are going to download the subtitles. So here I am on my YouTube channel. You can see here this one has closed captions, so do these. However, these three videos do not. So let's choose one. I'll click on this. The video is going to play. I'll mute it here. Then you can see it has automatically generated captions. So the steps are very simple. First, click on this so you can get the menu. Hit inspect. When you get to inspect, go to network. Everything here is the same as it used to be. This stuff's going to populate. Then we're going to click this button to get the subtitles, and I'm going to pause the video so that this stuff will slow down. Now you can see when I click the subtitle button, I got a thing here that said timed text signature. So I'm going to open that up in a new tab, and here is an XML file with all of the subtitles. So you can see here are all of the words, and they're all just separated and jumbled up. So to get this would be a nightmare. Now in the past, we either saved this as an XML file and edited in Adobe Dreamweaver to get the text, or we copied and pasted all of this in an Excel file and then used a command code to remove all that stuff, and then we had to copy and paste the text into a text edit or somewhere to get it to sort it, and then finally we got our subtitle file. But now, all we need to do is something really, really cool. So I'll go like this, File, Save Page As. I'm just going to save it as timed text. Then here comes the trick. Once that file is saved, we do not need to open it. All we have to do is navigate over to the file. Instead of having it be XML, we change it to HTML. Then you get a little thing, yes, use HTML. And now you see there's a little web browser icon. That's the Firefox because that's my default browser, but we're going to open it up in Chrome. So I'll say open with Google Chrome, and here we go. This is the timed text. Now you'll notice that they're all struck out. Strike through happening. Don't worry about it. Just hit Control or Command A, Control or Command C. You copy all that. Then we're going to go to a cool place called textfixer.com. Now this is in the comments of the other video because this was an update that someone else found for me. So here we go. TextFixer, they have a cool thing called Line Break Removal Tool. I'll throw a link to this in the description below so you can come here very quickly. Then you're going to go down and you have two options. We are going to do everything. Remove line breaks and paragraph breaks. Command or Control V, post all that in there. Then hit Remove Line Breaks. And here we are. This is our completed subtitle file. We can copy that and then go back to your video, and then you could edit the video, paste it in, and do paste and automatically transcribe for captions, and you would have your complete subtitle file with Google Chrome very, very easily. So to recap, basically all we did was go from the video page, we clicked on the automatic closed captions, grabbed the timed text, opened it in a new tab, then we saw this, we saved the page as, turn this XML file into an HTML file, open it up in the browser, and then you get this, copy and paste it right into the line break removal tool by TextFixer, and copy the final result, and that is the subtitles for any YouTube video. So that is how to do it. I would love to have you click on the link in the description below to get all this. It'll all be down there. In addition, subscribe to this channel for more hints and tips, some great other tutorials you can use, and I also have a lot of videos on Steemit. As you saw, that was the one that we just grabbed the subtitles from. In addition, click on that little bell icon, get notified of new videos, and use those social media icons to share this video with others and help everyone easily download subtitles using Google Chrome and without any additional software. Until next time.